I just got my activated coconut organic charcoal powder to clean my teeth with, and this is what it looks like. It's literally just a black powder, and it's a loose powder. You take a damp toothbrush and you put it in there. I'm just using my finger, and I wetted my finger a little bit, and that is what you brush your teeth with. And actually, this one, yum, it has a minty flavor to it. This is by Coco Monkey Company. And you can see it has bentonite, orange seed oil, bicarbonate of soda, coconut oil, and mint in it. It's actually really, really good for your teeth. It gives you a nice clean feel when they're done. And in this box that came, there were two packages of coconut oil for organic pulling. You put it in your mouth and leave it in there and swish it around for a while and then spit it out. And it can actually, some people say it heals cavities, but when you get it, I wanted to show you, see how hard it is. It's coconut oil in there, but coconut oil has a very, it melts really easy in your hand. And so what you're supposed to do is tear the sachet along the gap and then squeeze the contents in your mouth and swirl it around for 5 to 20 minutes and then just spit it out. This one has coconut oil and peppermint flavoring. And the other one has spearmint flavoring, but this one, can you see the difference? I hope you can. It's all nice and squishy. I just simply held it in my hand, and the coconut oil with the warmth of my hand very quickly turned into a liquid. So when you pick this one up, it's hard, and you can feel when you, I just dropped it. You can feel when you push it with your fingers, it's kind of stiff. But all I did was I just held this in my hand. You can actually shake it. It's a liquid, and it actually tastes pretty good. Really, really healthy and good for you. Anyway, I am very pleased with it. The only thing is sometimes the powder might get a little bit everywhere, like it, because it's a powder like this. So for me, I'm considering putting it in a shaker, and then I can just wet my toothbrush and then shake it onto my toothbrush and use it. But it really does work. My teeth look whiter and better, and I'm really happy with it.